kings. Staring at a 3-bet behind him out of MJ, understandably with the two tens.
Have you spoken to Toby in the last 2 years?
No.
This is in business school. Was it one?
This is very funny.
In comes the 4-bet from Berkey. And this is where a player with his reputation for being willing to move chips around.
It should be nicer.
When you were swimming?
Yeah. Yeah.
And get action others might not.
The guy who literally saves your life.
MJ's got some good sniff on him, though.
JC never got that memo.
Too many people saved his life.
Oh. Doesn't get creative, wisely. And a 10 right there in the window, unfortunately, coupled with an ace, which may be a slowdown for Berkey. He does have the gut shot straight draw, however. Berkey's check draws just a 4K bet from MJ. Oh. 7-1. Of course, Berkey's making the call. Blank turn card. Yeah. And Berkey fairly clear in his deference here. Play pot control, checking back. Clubs do get there on the river. But how successfully would Berkey be able to rep them, given the line he chose, both pre and post flop? As such, he'll check. And MJ feeling pretty confident.
13,700.
Firing 13,700. And how uncomfortable is that sizing? You're getting a tempting price. Certainly looks like it could be a bashful bluff or a value bet. Berkey bullets are at the cliff's edge. Goodbye, sweet friends. Know that you were loved.